One person is dead after a fire crash this morning in Golden. Colorado State Patrol says a speeding driver in a Chevy Malibu ran a light at US 6 and Colfax about 5 this morning. They crashed into an SUV which burst into flames, and all three people inside the SUV were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Two people inside the Chevy Malibu also taken to the hospital with serious injuries, and one later died.